What is going on, you guys? It is your boy Faye Lines back at it with another game day vlog. This time it's going to be a dual vlog. What do I mean by that? Ignore my voice crack, by the way, but that means I'm going to do two vlogs in one whole vlog. So today it's Friday night baseball. I'm going to see the Red Sox and Cardinals with my friend River, for you guys who don't know River, I have a baseball account called Clubhouse Baseball with a couple of other TikTok creators. He is in it. He's the blonde that always joins my live. I'm going to meet him for the first time, so I'm excited for that. And then tomorrow, I'm going to the Cardinals-Red Sox Saturday afternoon baseball. It's going to be me and my friend Justin, the co-host and producer of Inside the Sox podcast. So that's going to be really fun getting to meet him as well. Get to meet two of my good friends this weekend. So I'm very excited, but obviously, beautiful weather for baseball. Hopefully the Red Sox can win the series, but I'm just bringing you guys along for the ride, and I hope you guys enjoy this vlog. I'll see you when I meet River. I don't think you guys know how momentous this occasion's about to be. I've known River since the end of 2020, so I've known River for about 3 years now. So getting to meet him for the first time, it's a big moment for us. And obviously, we've been Red Sox fans for a long time. We've been through the highs of the highs, the lows of lows, but I'm excited to meet River. That's my guy, and I'm excited to catch this game. All right, we made it to Fenway Park before first pitch, and we got River. Say what's up to the vlog.
What's up?
We got River. Let's go Sox, baby. Go Sox. Yes, sir.
Quick little update. I know got the mic. 2-0 Cardinals on a Nolan Arenado homer.
That was good.
It was a bomb. He's heating up. But we got the Tampa lineup, Verdugo, Yoshida, and Turner. Let's go Sox, baby. Bottom of the eighth, Ryan Maltapia, RBI, ground ball. The GOAT. What the fuck? Kenley Jansen just blew the fucking save.
I hate Nolan Gorman.
You know what? Nolan Gorman, fuck off. Fuck you.
My nuts.
Fuck you, Nolan Gorman.
I'm a jinx. I'm a fucking jinx, guys.
A curse.
I'm a curse.
Curse.
I thought it was a fluke. It's real. It's real. Fucking real as it gets.
It's so real. Kenley. We're supposed to know. We're able to move a little bit closer, but...
Sucks, dude. Fuck.
Red Sox lose. Tough loss.
Unfortunate.
Blown
we should've won that game.
Kenley Jansen, blown save. You would have thought he would have saved the fucking game. But a blown save for Kenley Jansen. 8-6 Cardinals.
I'll be back tomorrow. We're going to get the W. We're going to watch the drone show. But fuck, man, that sucks.
Love that dirty water. I'll be back in this beautiful ballpark tomorrow. River's a G. Gotta catch another game soon.
Yes,
let's go Sox, baby.
Ignore my morning hair, guys. I just woke up. Day two, Saturday, May 13th. Yesterday was not a fun day for me. It was a fun day with all the experiences happening and the back and forth game. It was a fun day. What I mean by it wasn't a fun day for me is because the Red Sox lost. And they're 1-3 this year in 4 games that I've been to. Try to make it 2-4. At least go 2 games under 500 because I got 2 more games to go to and I want them to win both. But it's okay. We're going to Fenway Park today with Justin. You guys are going to get to see Justin in the vlog as well. Shout out to River. He was so much fun to go to a baseball game with. Great guy. It was so much fun. We had a great time. Obviously, the Red Sox didn't win. That was the one thing I would never thought I would see. A Kenley Jansen blown save at Fenway Park the day after, or 2 days after he got his 400th. But it's okay. Red Sox will bounce back today, baby. Let's go. Justin and I are going to get a tour today at Fenway Park, which is going to be awesome. I've done a tour actually a long, long time ago when I was like 11 years old. Doing a tour at Fenway Park, it was sick. But this time I get to be on the field. I've never been able to step foot on the field at Fenway Park, so this is going to be a moment come true, a dream come true. I've never stepped a foot on Fenway Park, and to say I stepped foot on one of America's most beloved ballparks, one of the most well-known ballparks in baseball history, I'm going to have a fanboy moment. It's going to be awesome. Also, let me guys know your thoughts in the comments. What is your thoughts on the light show at Fenway Park? Not the drone show that they did last night. That was sick also, by the way. I have clips of that. But I'm talking about the light show after the home runs. Last night, we saw Valdez hit a home run, and then Connor Wong hit a home run. That was my first time seeing it, and it was back-to-back, too. It was crazy. It was electric. I had never been that hyped over a home run in my life. The lights are sick. I love them. I know older people don't love them. I know a lot of people don't like them. A lot of people do like them. But let me know your thoughts. I personally like them.
Ladies and gentlemen, we got Justin
Let's
in
go!
The vlog. Let's go, baby.
Let's go.
So excited. Let's get this win today, boys. The curse will be over, right, Justin?
Yep.
Let's go.
We're here at Fenway. Beautiful. And guess where we are, guys? Also, get Sam in here. Look where we're at. On the top of the Green Monster, dude. Oh, my God. This is, like, crazy. I love it.
I've actually been now. Yep. Trying to see a couple weeks ago. So these are all the private suites up here, right? Probably got like outfits, I always say. You've been doing this for a while, huh? This is a
we're at the Red Sox Hall of Fame, guys. All these amazing plaques. Hall of Famers from broadcasters to players to coaches all the way down the line. This is insane. This is sick.
All right, first inning done is Boy Rothy with an RBI single. He's still on the ground up there, but he's getting up. 1-0 Sox? It's a curse. The curse is over today? We'll see. We'll see. I think it's a good day. All right, update. I have both my phone in my left hand. 3-0 Red Sox here in the bottom fifth. The curse is ending today. The curse is ending today. Let's go, baby. Go, Sox. 3-0, baby. Let's go.
Thank you so much to Justin and his friend Sam and his going to the game, taking me to the game. It was a great experience. We had a great time, even though the Red Sox lost. And Justin's calling me a curse because it was covered up because you couldn't hear him because I sounded like I was underwater in the outro. I don't know why. But, yeah, I guess I'm a curse. But it's okay because at the end of the day, it was a beautiful day for baseball. The Red Sox bullpen chokes again. And by bullpen, I mean Kenley Jansen. But it's okay. Can't win them all. It's 162 games in a season. But as always, guys, it is your boy, Fade Lines. And I'm signing off. Peace from Grandstand 2. I love that dirty water.
Tell your story.